Crusades. We know the Lord is not tired of blessing us, and we will never tire of receiving from him. We have seen him move in mighty ways in response to our worship and sacrifice of praise. As Psalm 22:3 boldly proclaims, God does indeed inhabit the praises of his people. So join me as we sing for joy and welcome the wonderful psalmists and singers from nations and states and regions across the world. I am certain you will get your miracle tonight.
The Master, all it takes. simula of faith. When your hopes and dreams are withered and life is hard to understand, there's a miracle waiting. Stretch forth thine hand. When you are reaching up, just trying to touch the Lord, and it seems like your prayers are in vain, just hold on to His promise. So withered and life is hard to understand, there's a miracle waiting. Stretch forth thine hand, reach out and touch the Lord as He passes by. You see, it's not so easy to so withered and life is hard to understand. There's a miracle waiting. Stretch forth thine hand, thine hand, hand.
Shackles, right?